Open your eyes. What happens to you?
The
Am
mind,
I aware? Hmm?
The mind is being watched, so there will not be thoughts.
The mind becomes silent. So Ramana Maharshi's teaching is this much only. When he says, ask who am I, he didn't ask you to find out an answer. Okay? He actually, the question is refreshed. Am I aware? Now you can't find an answer. Right? Understand? Ramana Maharshi's question is only this much. Who are you? That who are you question has misled so many people. They'll come back and, who do you think I am? I am Brahman. Huh? I am pure consciousness. I am absolute reality. I am God. All this answer will come. I am enlightened one. So that's why I changed the question itself.
Yeah, because that who am I itself is a distraction to think of that you are something or.
So now I just ask the question, am I aware? Then you can't get any answer. You just go to awareness. The final purpose of meditation is just to stay as awareness by asking the question, who am I? For that you start from outer and gradually go inside. First you start to observe the breath, then observe the body, then stay in the I amness, which is Chidavasa, then who am I? Okay? Four steps. Okay? Let us start. Observe the...
Sorry, repeat the
four steps. First step is observe the breath. When you observe the breath, the mind becomes silent. I'll tell, right? Then observe the body. Okay? Then stay in the Chidavasa. I am feeling throughout the body, inner space. So then, am I aware? So you are actually from going outer to the awareness. You can as well go to awareness, but going some steps. Are you clear? Start observing the breath. Breath has four movements: the inward movement, the outward movement, the pause in between. Become aware of the four movements of breath. The breath is touching the passage of nose somewhere. Become aware of the sensation of the air touching the nose. Once when it goes inwards, once it goes outwards. The nose is being touched. Become aware of that sensation. Any thought comes, let it come and go. ಆದರ್ಶ ಊಟ ಕಳಿಸ್ತಿದ್ವಿ ಶೋಭ ವರ್ಷಗೆ 20. ಓಕೆ, ಥ್ಯಾಂಕ್ ಯು. Slowly start observing the body from head to toe. Feel the sensations in the body. Scan the body inch to inch by inch from head to toe. Observe sensations, subtle sensations or gross sensations, itching, whatever sensation is there, you observe it from on the body from head to toe. Observe that sensations constantly keep changing. They are not stable. It keeps on changing. I am able to observe the breath. I am not the breath. I am able to observe the body. I am not the body. I am observing the sensations of the body. Again and again, observe the body from head to toe as a witness. Any pain is there, observe. Any sensation is there, observe. Don't react. Take your awareness to the inner space from head to toe. There is a feeling of I amness, which is Chidabhasa in the body. Stay in the I amness. Rest your attention in the chest cavity where there is I amness. Stay in that I amness feeling. If any thought comes, ask, am I aware? Nanage arividya anta prashne kedi. And stay in that awareness. ತಲೆಯಿಂದ ಕಾಲದನ್ನು ಕಾಲನವರೆಗಿರ ನಾನು ಅನ್ನೋ ಅರಿನಲ್ಲಿರಿ, ಚಿದಾಭಾಸದಲ್ಲಿ.
ಸತೋಮ ಸದ್ಗಮಯ ತಮಸೋಮ ಜ್ಯೋತಿರ್ಗಮಯ ಮೃತ್ಯೋರ್ಮ ಓಂ ಶಾಂತಿ 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 ಲೋಕಾಃ ಸಮಸ್ತಾಃ ಸುಖಿನೋ ಭವಂತು ಹರಿ ಓಂ ಶ್ರೀ ಗುರುಭ್ಯೋ ನಮಃ ಹರಿ ಓಂ
So any questions? See, what happens is we get lost in the thoughts. Okay? So what kind of thoughts? Yeah, I am suffering, yeah, there is so much problem. It's actually the program running here. You have to come out of the program. Who am I? Come to awareness. That's all the one you say. Ask, who am I? That's all. So who am I? Again, you will start coming with some stories. Oh, you see, Ramakrishna is saying, who am I? He doesn't even know.